Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Giovanni here. Thank you so much for watching all of my videos. If you just subscribe, welcome to my channel. This is where I day trade spy for a living. Trying to anyways. But before I let you watch today's trading video, I just want you guys to comment below, hey, Giovanni, you're doing a better job with your videos and the sound. Is it better? Is it worse? Do you like it? Just give me some feedback. Also, it got me thinking from my video from yesterday. Comment below where you're from. Are you here in the States, Canada, Africa, Australia? Where are you located? Where are you trading from? Where are you watching my videos from? I would greatly appreciate it if you'll comment down below or email me. Email me with any questions, guys. I'm here to help you guys as well to become better day traders in general. Yes, I just day trade spy, but that doesn't mean that my logic, my knowledge doesn't apply to other stocks. I just love the product. I love spy. I love options on spy. So comment down below. I'll let you watch that video. Thank you so much, everybody.
Good morning, peeps. Today is August 23rd, 2018. And I am late. It is about 12 minutes into the opening bell, and I'm late because today was the very first time that I took my son to school all by myself. So that's going to be happening. It's going to be changing my life, my schedule a little bit, but nonetheless, I'm here to watch the markets, possibly look for a trade, but we're going to see. Let's take a look at what we got on the docket. Forex Factory, USD, Flash Manufacturing PMI, excuse me, that's at 9:45 here in just a few minutes, 2 minutes. Flash Service PMI, and then at 10 we got new home sales. Those are all low impact information. So again, we're just going to be watching here. Doesn't look like any trades to be taking at this time. So let's be patient. Looks like the market started off in the red just a tad bit, ripped up. Nothing, not trying to say anything, just stating a fact. Gosh, I wish there was a signal that came in somewhere around here, but the criteria did not line up, and well, we'll see if it comes back down. Amazing, check that out. What a move. Completely missed that ginormous move. My goodness, totally missed that one. Because of that ginormous move, I am very weary about trading for the rest of the day. In my opinion only, that was the move. That was the move that you wanted to get in, be in, make money in. And any other secondary runs, although extremely possible, I'm just very weary. I've been in those situations many times. I've missed the initial move, and I wait sort of for the consolidation or pullback, and I try to get in, and it doesn't always work out that way. So I it doesn't work out as good as the first initial run. So I think I'm just gonna call it quits for the day. I'm gonna continue watching the markets, but I'm not gonna look for a trade, for an entry. I have other things that I need to work on, dealing with the stock market and my strategy. I'm gonna refine it just a little bit. I was sitting here while I was watching. I was sitting here thinking of a way to better filter my signals, my strategy as a whole, refine it. That's the best way I can explain it, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I'm so sorry that this was a very boring video for everybody, but I got some work to do, and I'll see you here Tomorrow, I have to be at work early, but I'll be able to watch at least the first 30 minutes of opening bell. So I'll see if I can find a good trade for tomorrow. So again, thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Sorry this was a very short video, but we'll see you here next time. Before I let you guys go, let me just show you the possibilities, right? I like doing this on a personal level just to see what the possibilities were, and I thought, well, maybe I might as well just do it on camera here. We were trading at 286.10, so probably the 286 or even the 286.50s, but let's go to 286. Again, around right here, I was looking to possibly enter if I had been sitting in front of the computer at that exact moment, but I got here at that moment. So 286.10, would have been trading the 286 evens. Hypothetically, right? The ones that expire tomorrow. So anywhere in here, let's just say for good measure, 87 cents. We would have probably gotten in somewhere below it, but 87 cents, and it got up to $1.12. 87 cents to $1.12. I like 10%. I like sticking anywhere between 5 to 10%. 10% would have been 8, 9 cents at the very most. So that would have been 8.96. So we would have been getting out right here on this candle right here. 752 to 740-ish. So 12 minute long trade. We would have been red a little bit, or possibly even, depending on where we would have gone in. But I mean, look at that. You wouldn't have been, gosh, not too worried at all during this entire trade. So those are the possibilities. They're quick and easy, guys. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a nice Thursday.